to begin with the between and the school. As you can see this pictures. Stay on here in the swing. Now once I get treated, and this is from the book. A couple of colors. It's very dirty, but it's very useful also. It's not unimportant to being a very clean and very clean and nice to see when it comes to yearbook, but. It's based on what is really the legality of being a thing like this. So you can see what is the comments and this is so. Saying before we are going to open all the contents of this book, this is a yearbook, I mean, '96, and this is what they say, it's according to Kenneth. So, '96, '94, you can see what they say. Nothing else, and autograph, I don't know, really meaning what is autograph, you see that, autograph, really meaning what is autograph, it's another neologism, maybe this, what I wrote on this space, maybe a kind of neologism, but it's so really important. Another neologism for autograph. So May 13, 1984. This is what we are now. May 13, 1984. Autograph, a neologism for this word, autograph. You can see everything in this book. We are going to have us. You can see the picture here. College day. So see that. Size you see at 6. So it's for this is I belong when I was a student. And I remember this is Mount Pia. This is my classmates. I don't know where they are now, all of them. Maybe some of them are already died. I don't know. But it's really memorable. These are a part of the RPZ. And this is the sentinel of the school. Picture. process of inter-organizational activities. And on this center of the school is, I'm also a member of that center, but I was not in the pictures. Jolene is Panara, 86, Jolene Panara, 86, yeah. Honors Bay College Department, 86, Marshall School Program, Honors Bay, 86. You can see also somewhere, this is a sports, Ghani, man, sports, yes, 85, yes. A lot of people, yeah, very nice, very memorable. This is all held at the Legal Capital College. And this is our school. You can see the structure of the school inside. And even now, that is already, also the same. That is already same. Done same with this pictures you've seen this seen this in the film. And this is what we have done. And this I myself is also here in Capitolium Junior Banker Junior Business Executive Club, school year 1985-86. I'm not supposed to be belong on this group, but someone is calling me to join the picture taking. So I rather mingle to them to have a picture. I don't know, I did not make a sorry, but they are calling me, it's not my phone. And this is our military, this is our RPG, which is the turnover of command. As you can see that, yeah, all that. And so that. Vision at high school, games, ball games, ball games, so ball games. A lot of pictures here that I'm going to be showing you now. So our department, this is by the long of the school. This is not for the fashion. Okay, this is a message bar. This is a message bar. Chief mate as a captain of the ship. You can see him, but he has already died. This is her message. We are nautical, which is Bachelor of Science and Marine Transportation in that school. This is some of our classmates. Okay. You can see her name, every name. You see that. Okay. We have a lot of names. I don't know where this guy is now. Maybe they are already dead. I don't have a clear source from to them because in the time you are only a student, not even decided government or government science. And this is for me. No, what I mean. our name, soul name, Tulsida, Tulsida, and this is me, Walter Chong. I don't have a middle name. Why? I don't know. Maybe you just see me there, see my pictures. You can see me. Okay. There is a little bit cut below my pictures because I cut it because I write something very unusual. Really unusual writings. It seems like ridiculous, but it is very subjective to somebody. These are the pictures with their name. I don't know if there's people around. Maybe they are dead. Somewhere they belong around in the world. I don't know where they are now. But we have their name. It's included here. The name. And the pictures. We have their name. They are also very good in being a student in that time, but as of myself I'm being average for that. I'm a student. I can't really say a very good student in that time, but I am trying my best in that time to have a good grade. This is the name of my classmates. And these their pictures, and I don't know if they are still alive in this time. Maybe somebody I am going to observe somewhere and have a living there. Because there are a lot of money you can produce with this. This round, I was studying on that school. This is the book of the school where I belong. That school, which is this book is given to us if you ask from St. Peter's College. We go from St. Peter's College. This was issued to us. This is our. So this is my teachers, Manta Bloom, and it was her name. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, that's it. You can see this a lot of it's about the sound span. These are the presidents of the conference, office holders, many of you know the presidents, all of the presidents. This was this idea or record or chronological matter is I get it from the school which I picking up another course, which is shifting another course, which is the nautical science, political science course. This is all we have here. And this is the perfect expansion, we are here. This is the first preamble of the Perfect Expression. The 97th Expression of the Perfect Preamble. Okay, this is the preamble. We have our Article 3, Declaration of Principles. If you see that, Declaration of Principles. Article 2. You have to find Article 2. Okay, this is Article 1, National Territory. Article 2, Declaration of Principles. Article 3, Bill of Rights. This is the IETO, International Humanitarian Law. Article 4, Citizenship. Article 5, Self-States. Education Department. This type will have to be patient for this if you are going to scan it. They say to have a patient in this subject. Because there's no information. Article X, local government, which is the organic act that belongs to this government, which is supposed to be one of the obligations of the most prominent of the region or places, which is the autonomous regions also, is considered here, and this is the article of the organic act, which is section 18. This is the organic act. You are going to follow this before you are going to have us sitting the chair of the very prominent politicians in every places around in the Palatine jurisdiction. This is the organic act. It's supposed to be affected. It's supposed to be have an appointment for this one section, which is section 18. Article 10, which is belong to local government. I repeat, I am going to get back at the back. Okay, this is Article F, local government. This one of the section of the Article 10. No, amendment. Article 10. Yeah. This is one of the section of the Article 10 as a local government. This is the section 18. Section 18 is the organic act. In act, you see that very clear, organic act. Okay, this is the organic act, and this is also one of the following section, which is the section 20, what we are going to suppose to do for the BIR and taxes and all the benefits according to the constitution, the benefits of all the employees of the government. This is also the article that said accountability of public affairs. This is article National Economy, you can see all the content about this another one. Article X, the education, science, technology, arts, culture, and sports. That's the music. Oh, where the music belong? In arts, education, or done, and this is the backup section 14 on arts and culture, which is for the invention of any kind of invention, which is for the scientist. This is for the scientist. If you are going to invent from any kind of invention, this is your section that you are yourselves as an inventor, as a scientist, to be covered or protected by this law. Okay. And this is also my commencement exercise when I was a high school before I graduated my elementary school. And this is my commencement exercise program, which is happened before when I was not college yet. And I am now graduate of some prayer course and still one of the students on this school. And this is the face of our mirror before. Public of the persons, secret religion of which we dream. This is our mirror before. We are Kadiri. And this was our left of candidates. This is the left of the candidates. This is the general program of Lego City High School, which is now Lego City National High School. These are the list of the candidates for graduation. Yeah, the candidates for graduation. These are the candidates for graduation. Yes, these are the people in the candidates of graduation during that time. You can see the boys. See that. This is the girls. Belong section 1 of Sugar City High School before, and now it is Legal City National High School. I belong to section 12. It's very far. I tackle myself to be one of the graduates on that time. This is my classmate. I am section 12. It is very far from section 1. And it's very ashamed to mingle with them because they are really bad students. But I'm trying myself. And this is my name. So you can see that clearly. And you see that Walter Chong. Okay, and I don't know if these guys now, they are my classmates before, during my high school students, they are my classmates, and I don't know, where are these people now, they might be died, or somewhat they are living somewhere around in this world, and I don't know, these are my classmates, the boys, you know, the boys, and the girls. See that? The boys and the girls. The boys and the girls. We have so many. So many. So many names. So many names. So many. So many. Night school. Bright students here, I think. It's the last of the greats. Okay. Wait. I don't know where are these people now. I cannot memorize all of them because they are telling me. Find a very bad of these people around here in the city, and I know that they are almost and always staying in this place in Regal City, which I also myself belong in this place as a citizen of this place. As you can see, the means to have a friend with these people. Okay. You can thank for your classmates. I invite you, all of you, to have a copy for these people, and even the night students during that time. You are free to have a copy for this. I repeat, all of you are free to have a copy for this. Announcement. Okay, this is my my ID for St. Peter's College when I was a student of political science. This is my ID of having an obligation of the Philippine Constitution. This is we are going to work for now and not forcefully making steps not to have following the rules. So this is my old ID when I was a student at St. Peter's College, and I have so many. This is also myself. I considered as one of the coverage of the state, so that it might be useful for me to have a helping, for example, for those people who are some kind of incidents will happen. This is my ID before, and this is me. You see that this AB course, what chong is. This is my old ID of this college also. And that's another one. I hope this focus it to you very well, so that you will see me really that I am the one who is inside and that school. This AD Political Science course, which is my name, is indicated in this ID. And this is my ID, 0039214. And this is the signature of the owner, Punong Bayan. You know, this is Punong Bayan. And this is our school. St. Peter's College, Arizona City. St. Peter's College, Arizona City. This is the back of my ID. When I was. And this is the indications of the ID. School. So my ID is caregiver when I was studying caregiver, so that I can help somebody, some persons having an incident happen to them. Okay. I repeat, this is my ID, St. Peter's College, Zeta. Very handsome boy. Thank you very much.